I need to make a piece of plywood and fireboard to go under there, but I need to cut a hole for that drain to pass through. So what I think I'm going to do is cut the drain flat there and then cut the squares of plywood and fireboard, lay them on the top here, and then I can mark from underneath. There's probably a simpler way of doing it than that, but I think that's what I'm going to do. Then I can pull that drain out, put the boards on, and then push the drain back down from above.